Welcome to episode 3 of Terraria. This time I'm going to fight Skeletron Prime using the same arena that I have for the twins. And here he comes. Skeletron Prime is the hard mode version of Skeletron, which I didn't show a recording of, but his attacks are basically the same. He's got four limbs that float around his central skeleton head. The limbs shoot, like one of them has a laser, another shoots bombs. I think two of them maybe are melee only. And as he sort of flies by, the two bottom limbs usually will cross through the player. So you want to jump over those. And then he periodically does this spinning spiky head attack, which is the thing that will do the most damage, but he moves pretty slowly when he's doing that attack, so it's pretty easy to avoid. And when he's doing that attack, his defense is down, it's less than it is normally. So when he's doing the spin attack is when you want to try to really focus on hitting the head. I'm using, just as I was in the previous, for the previous fight, I'm using these arrows. I forget what they're called. Unholy arrows, something like that. And they'll pierce through one or two hits. So even though the shot looks like it should hit his hand, for example, it'll go through and hit his head anyway. And I'm using a hallowed repeater, which is the upgraded version of the repeater I was using in the previous episode, and I used the hallowed bars that I got from destroying the twins to make that the hallowed repeater. So this is doing more damage and shooting faster than the weapon I had in the previous fight. Just like with the previous fight, you've got to make sure that you kill him before the night ends, which can be, you can tell the time based on where the position, where the moon is in the sky. Skeletron moves much more slowly than the twins do, so this fight is considerably easier. It's easier to keep your distance. And if I had been doing this better, I would have fought Skeletron first. I basically forgot that Skeletron was easier to beat, and that's why I went after the twins first. Statues that drop hearts, I found just while I was making all those mining tunnels. It's arguable that using those is a bit of an exploit. I mean, they're in the game, so it's not like an unintentional kind of thing, but it does make these fights considerably easier. Since my goal here is to do the whole thing with no deaths, I'm sort of justify it on that basis, that willing to use whatever is available to me to make the fight safer. And I think the number of heart statues has changed since the 1.2. I think in 1.2, even when I dug a similar number of mine shafts, I would be lucky to find even one heart statue, whereas here I found actually a total of 7. I only brought 6 of them to make this arena. So I think they've done something to change that. And so there it is. In the end, not a particularly difficult fight. Skeletron's easy to beat. I had a better weapon. And of course the arena is pretty well constructed for this fight. Let's see the loot. This time I got 28 hallowed bars and 30 soul of fright, plus that piece that makes a minecart. So that's that. I think in the next episode I will fight the destroyer.